Hello friends, welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the Alaska video, or if you're new here, maybe check it out. Anyway, snowmobile time. It's late February, it's Thursday. We're on our way up north because I have a early spring is what it looks like it's gonna be here in Michigan. So final snowmobile trip of the year. So meeting a bunch of my neighbors up in the UP to go snowmobiling for the weekend. First, we're going to get to the UP, so we'll go to Harbor Springs, where my sled is, get up, get the sled across the bridge. That'll be a fun video. If you've never snowmobiled across the Mackinac Bridge, we'll show you how. And then spend the weekend in the UP, snowmobile, and then come back. So, should be a good time.
Yeah. So usually here, just a little bit ahead of getting to Mackinac City, I'm only about 10 minutes away, I'll call the bridge authority and just let them know we got sleds coming across. I think their trailer could take up to six. It's either four or six. Anyway, so just me, it won't be any big deal. So if you go on the Bridge Authority website, the number's right on there, but anyway, I'll just give them a ring.
You've reached the Mackinac Bridge. Visit our website, mackinacbridge.org, for information about current weather conditions, web cameras, MacPass, and more. For MacPass assistance, press 1. To reach bridge services for vehicle...
Wait while I transfer your call.
Hello, I'm in Mackinac City at the Visitor Center, and I would like to request, I got one snowmobile that needs to go across the bridge.
Okay, I'll let them know.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. So from here, it's nice and easy. We'll just ride to the Visitor Center in Mackinac City. The trailer stays in St. Ignace, so that's why I usually give them a call. That way it's ready to go. And we'll get up to Mackinac here in about 10 minutes, and we'll get on the trailer. Beautiful day.
All by yourself, huh?
Just me.
Nobody to argue with?
Me and my buddies up in the UP. Just like that.
Everybody in it comfortable?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Busiest day I've had yet for sleds.
Sunny with snow.
Well, it, snow.
Yeah.
You know, we haven't had no snow up here, so. Finally got, I think, 10 inches last Saturday. Then they were calling for a foot Wednesday night through Thursday.
Just like that. With you, the gas station.
Truck unloads right across the street.
Or in the UP, baby. Buckhorn burger, done. Awesome. So the guys I'm meeting up with are all at a restaurant in Paradise having lunch right now. They're gonna head to Tequamanon Falls. I'm gonna head towards Newberry. Hopefully I don't spend too long at Tequamanon, but I'm just gonna be in Newberry. I'm starting to get pretty tired. Oh, anyway, beautiful day out. Finish this ride up. Get to Newberry.
Night.
Made it.
Island time. Oh, shit. Dude.
Dude, look at this night.
Group get between us. I chased them and they were fucking flying and I lost them and I came back. And then all those guys are sitting at the stop sign like, what the fuck? Where'd you go?
Look at that sunset, baby.
Yeah. I couldn't go inside yet with that out there.
Oh, deep. How fast do you have her up to?
Huh?
I was at 104.
I got 103 on that rope.
Yeah, I was reeling you in a little bit.
Day one was awesome. Got about 140, 130 miles in on the sled yesterday. Just amazing sunset finish. Pretty awesome day on the trails, all things considered. But today, gonna be bluebird all day long. Colder today, highs in like the teens. But off with the groomers route last night. It's gonna be a busy day out there on the trails based on every single cabin here is rented out with giant trailers and sleds all over the place, but looking like it should be another beautiful day of UP snowmobiling. So it's up to me to make a decision now. So I either got to ride up here today, stay here again tonight, and then have a long travel day tomorrow, snowmobile all the way home, and then drive all the way home back down to Detroit area, or might just break with my group today and just point it back towards Harbor Springs today, just to break up the trip a little bit. Weather's gonna be good. It's super easy ride between here and there. So, either way, can't complain.
But it looks like it's gonna be beautiful today.
Thank you.
Just due south of us, and this is the trail I'm real excited for. The Brevoort, here we go down through the National Forest, south to Brevoort Lake, and hit up a trail too in the St. Ignace. It's been, gosh, probably almost 10 years, 8-9 anyway, since I've last ridden this trail system, and as I recall, it kicks ass. So very excited to ride this today, especially with the sunshine. Here we go. back south across the bridge we go.
And just like that, back in Mackinac City. So, all there is to do now, when it's south, head on back to Harbor Springs. That about does it for snowmobiling this weekend. Hope you guys enjoyed the snowmobile content, and yeah, maybe thinking about liking or disliking, but either way, give it a subscribe. Till next time.